Download is done, you have to click on it, and if you click on stuff, you have to click on girl type of you can do that girl type. It's not like you get free girl type for you, so, but anyway, so what you need to do is click on this, right here, in Spark mod menu. And then show it here. You click on that. And then you click on this right here. Click on it. And then you go. And then you go back to here. You go back to here. You click on that. Click on this. And you see all this stuff. Then you click. Click on plugin to see how that is. Well, the bar right here where all the stuff is here. If you have two mods on there, nothing on there for not to be lighting on the camera. If you have three, you have to wait. Maybe it only works for me. Maybe it doesn't, but so yeah, right here. If you want the camera mod for video, so I can show you how to do. So you go back to Google, and then you type in camera mod gorilla tag, camera mod gorilla tag. And you click on this download right here. And once that download is complete, you go back, then here, then click on that, then this. Then you can judge it here. So for me to end my scroll videos, I might need to pick like one of these two mods. Or if you also, if you play in the wrong place or you're like that one time you're in the place, I'll play right here, it wouldn't work. You have to play in the exact spot or else it won't work. So you have to play right here. So that is it for this tutorial. Sorry, I forgot to tell you that. A little mistake. Hope this is fun and healthy. And have a nice day.